transport myself back to that time, and there was a very frightened little girl inside.
Because that was when I began to see just how biased the workplace could really be.
The guy taking the meeting with us stood behind his massive computers, didn't even look at me, not once, just asked one question, asked Brent, and the question was, what happens if she gets pregnant?
The answer came back, oh, your performance is just fine, but there was some doubt of your commitment to the baby.
The reason why you were, I think overt discrimination is gone. You know, people know not to make sexist comments. Yeah. But there are, you know, there are unwritten assumptions.